shadow to my light. Did you feel us? Another star. Welcome everyone to New Plymouth Southern Cross Hospital Anti-Staph Education video. I'm Vanessa Butcher and I'm the Infection Control Nurse for Southern Cross Hospital New Plymouth. The purpose of this video is to educate our patients and staff on pre-treatments for reduction of Staphylococcus aureus, or SA. What is SA? Staphylococcus aureus, or SA, is a type of bacteria commonly found on the skin, hair, and noses of people. SA is normally harmless. If you have SA, the most common areas it will colonise are the nose, chest, skin, and groin. Staphylococcus aureus, however, is the leading cause of surgical site infections. Approximately 30% of adult population is colonised with SA, but patients are not unwell because of it. We would like you to reduce the risk of post-surgery infection by carrying out the anti-staph treatments that you have been given. The chlorhexidine body wash and betadine nasal swabs are to be both used on the morning and evening before the day of surgery and on the morning of surgery. Instructions for using the treatments may be found on your patient information pamphlet. This tube of chlorhexidine is an antibacterial body wash which we would like you to shower with. Firstly, shower as per normal using your regular soap and shampoo. Then apply 1/3 of a tube of chlorhexidine to a clean washcloth and wash over your body, paying particular attention to the site of your planned surgery, as well as your armpits, navel, and groin. If you are having spinal surgery, you may require a body brush or long flannel to access your back area. Leave on your skin for 3 minutes, then rinse off. We ask that you do this the morning and evening on the day before surgery, and repeat on the morning of surgery. We recommend that you use a clean towel after each shower. You also have 3 packets of betadine swabs, with 2 nasal swabs in each packet. Ensure you place a clean towel around your body so the betadine doesn't drip on your clothes. Or you may choose to do your nasal swabs in the shower while your chlorhexidine body wash is working on your skin. Before you begin, blow your nose and clean the inside of your nostrils. Insert the first swab stick until resistance is felt. Slowly rotate the swab for 15 seconds, covering all surfaces. Then focus on the internal tip of your nose for another 15 seconds. Discard the stick. Take the second stick and repeat on the other nostril. It is important that you do not blow your nose afterwards. We ask that you time these swabs with your chlorhexidine body wash and do them on the morning and evening, on the day before surgery, and again on the morning of surgery. We encourage our patients to wear clean clothes, change their bed linen and sleepwear the day before surgery, in order to keep your skin as clean as possible. If you are having limb, arm or leg surgery, please do not shave the area before surgery. Thank you for watching the New Plymouth Southern Cross Hospital education video for the anti-staph treatments. We wish you a warm and comfortable stay at our hospital. Was it all?